know when you get in. So yeah, we definitely pay special tribute to our track and rating team. They have done a mighty job here, and all of our officials as well, in very impressive conditions. James Stark is just having a look at what could have been.